Well, new this morning, a large brush fire near West Oso High School has been put out. Now, this is a video that we took from the scene within just the past hour. You can see how high the flames were. The video shows multiple crews on the scene at the time working to put out the blaze. We don't have much information right now on the cause of the fire or if any of the buildings nearby were damaged.